my aggressive taking hold is the best. And I actually have no regrets now about wearing these gloves. It's not just professional. It's for a good purpose. Alright. Let's see. Loose in here. Be careful moving around whatever it is. I'm just gonna add some more water. I'm just gonna soak this. Same over there. Keep this so clean, but it's really not. There's just plaster bits everywhere. We're getting aggressive now. Oops, I ripped my glove. definitely come up with a foot pun for this, but make some joke about feet. But I'm just not ahead of my game. Other bad pun, body pun. We can raise a toast when we finish. Different bones. Front leg, back leg. Let's keep going and find out. I really just like love to crumble this with my hands, but oh, it's gonna work that way. We have the advantage that we can work on this from two sides. Yeah. Probably should have paid attention to how many little fossils we're supposed to find. Thank you. I guess I'm gonna have my own mallet. I have a chisel. But my force is my home. Yeah, it's more fun when it's wet. It's, I don't know, it's different. You want to do this could keep you busy for a whole day. Alright. Satisfying. I'm going to break it down a little bit more from this side. big hunks. So strong. Get back to the main body. Cage here. Very good, very good. Oh, cool. It's like a fossil of the bus, right? I see something else in here as well. Good. This is how the professionals do it. done yet because I'm still missing another little foot. That's super cool. Just gonna have a little peeksy. Piece over here still. Because I think everything else I'm going through, I'm looking for. Make sure we're not missing anything else in this last up here. I don't think I'm strong enough to break it. I think we tried this already. Everything we need. Clean up, but for right now, we've worked so hard, I think we deserve to see the final result. So for moment. Let's just pop some things together, shall we? Should my legs look correct? Okay, front legs. Back legs. Let's see if I'll put this body together. Again, I will clean it up better. My dino fall apart here. That's where it goes. And we'll bring your back together. That was the best pun so far. Just the way that the professionals do it. And once he's fully cleaned, can be very well reassembled forevermore. Vigorously as well. I still got it. He's falling apart. That's alright. Maybe it's easier this way. And we'll give him a good dino bath after. And put him all together again. Real dinosaur. Alright. Clean out those ribs a little bit more. Why not? Let's just take it apart to get in there. Do this all day. All I can use like water, soften that plaster before I take it off. Wash off the plaster.